Okay, so let's talk.
Shout out to Ben.
Let's talk about this. I like it. Tell me about this.
It's beat to shit, sort of like me. And it's old, sort of like me. And it's pretty, sort of like me. So it has all the elements of greatness.
Can you tell us about the pick smudge? When I photographed this, your guitar tech said, this is pick smudge. She called it pick smudge.
See, I use my picks and I play so hard that the picks disintegrate and go onto my pickups.
Your guitar is the only one I've ever photographed that has pick smudge on it.
Yeah, it's called pick. It's called pick smegma.
Pick smegma.
Did you coin that term? Okay. Obviously, this one.
Don't put your finger there. You put it down by my naughty bits.
So your guy had to attach the head before I photographed it. He had to attach the head.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And this has a massive gouge right here.
Yeah, what's the story of that?
Well, it got the head got broken off. The whole deck did. So.
Because why?
What event? What particular?
I think when that happened, we were at the Whiskey A Go Go doing a show there. And I just got back from South America that day, and we had to play, and all my equipment wasn't working. And so I never throw stuff. I actually yanked on a cord, and I pulled an amplifier head on top of my guitar tech, Dave Wilmer. And I think I didn't want him to quit, so I showed him that I didn't do it on purpose. So I threw my guitar and broke the head, broke the neck off it, to show him that it wasn't done on purpose. I break my own stuff to prove to my guy that I'm not a dickhead.
And in the process, it got that big.
Yeah, don't make another guitar. They never make another guy the worst of me.
What's the provenance of this?
It's old.
Most famous of your, one of the most famous.
It looks old to me.
Well, they're all old.
Yeah, it was a 3M company that gave us the tape. Those were individually put on there. It was before all the Photoshop and all the normal graphics of today. So that was kind of original. It was done in one color, and then all the tape can come up in the other color. I'm only hearing about it. I don't have a clue how to do it.
That's amazing how it's held up all these years.
Yeah,
and so the patina,
like me.
It is the most cracked guitar. The patina is all cracked.
It's good. It was black and white originally, but now it's sort of like my teeth, yellow.
And it's the Dream Police guitar.
It's a Dream Police guitar.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, I had it on the Dream Police.
And it's a Hamer.
Sure is.
See, I know. I know your shit.
She does her homework.
I should ask you to meet and interview me. That's the Telecaster.
Called?
The call has a name.
I think it does.
It does. Thing.
That's a three of diamonds?
No. It's the Rick of Diamonds.
The Rick of Diamonds.
Okay. Do I get a prize?
Because there's an R in red crystals on at the top.
Yeah. Do I still get a prize? That costs a lot of money to have it look that bad.
That's killer. I love that. And the headstock, which you can't see, also has red Swarovski crystals all around the headstock.
There's jewels and stuff around.
Yeah.
It's worth more than this whole building.
Yeah.